Welcome to Crosslot. I am with my younger sister, Emily, who is amazing.
Hi, guys.
So we're making this super cool project called Bubble Painting. I know, it sounds crazy, but it is so fun to do. So first, what you're going to need is printer paper and some
disposable cups
to throw away so it keeps less of a mess, and lots of paint. I love paint. napkins to clean up your mess and to get rid of excess bubbles.
Snow.
Soapy soap. Just snow. water, half cup, and some straws, and then you're on your way. So first, fill up your half cup of water.
Put it into a cup.
Yep, put it in your cup. Bowls work too. It makes more bubbles and works too. But we just had disposable cups. So anyways, you're going to put a ton of paint.
We used like half of it.
Well, so we didn't add enough at the beginning, so we kept adding it and adding it. And it was like, oh my gosh.
I want to add like the tablespoon.
No, you need more than that. And then add some soap and mix it in.
And again, we have a flash, so we go fast.
And once it's all mixed together, don't drink it, and make lots of colors.
What is it?
Blow into the cup. Do not suck. I don't know why you would suck, but blow, and then it makes very purpley colors, which is my favorite color. Put on top a piece of paper, and then you get your lovely design. Now dab off the excess bubbles, and oh my gosh, do you see that? It makes me, it's so satisfying. I just love it. Now just do it with the other colors, and it should add, it should make lots of colors. Now the lighter colors, you have to have a ton more, so it's kind of hard to see it on this. So you have to add way too much paint. You have to add that much, because just don't stop when there's not enough. So now this is another method to just blow it all up at once and then put the paper on top, and
look,
it leaves
cool
lots
it
of cool designs. James. And I just love the way it pops. It looks so cool. And so just wipe off, and it leaves a good quote paper or drawing or whatever. Just turn it into something.
Nice,
this one is absolutely my favorite one to do. So blow it like you normally would, but instead of putting the paper on top, you just wipe it on the paper, and it leaves this really cool design. The thing about this one is it makes smaller bubbles, so it looks a lot more textured than the rest, and it looks super cool in my opinion. It's my favorite. Like, it just makes me think like mermaids or something like that. It's like, it looks so cool. I can't wait to use this in future artwork. And so just keep adding it, and it looks super cool. And so, on to the next one.
This one is my personal favorite.
So I messed up on this one, and I added way
too
much
paint.
So when you do this, just know that do not follow mine on the first run. It looks way too yellow, and it just ended up being a yellow piece of paper. You want to make sure you blow softly. I blew too hard. So I added another layer. Yeah, add techniques. Make it your own.
Yeah.
So I added another layer. This time I blew a lot softer, and it turned out a lot better. So it just blows softly, and it is like a waterfall of bubbles. It just makes me so happy. And then I actually left it to dry without all of it sucked up, because it looked really cool that way. And thank you guys so much for watching my videos. I am so happy I have 25 weirdos following me. Like, I love you guys so much. I can't believe 25 people like me. Thank you guys so much.
What if
I love
you.
And
are
you you're a weirdo. Anyways, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Bye, guys. I love you.